Looking, gets it back to Akui. Near side wing, left-handed dribble through the ball screen. Right to the lane, nobody covers him, so he floats it up and in. Top of the key with it now, Evan Fjeld. Fjeld throws a bounce pass to Blakely down low, spins to his right, gets it up off the glass and in.
A great duck in by Marcus Blakely. Wonderful pass by Fjeld, who took one dribble towards Blakely.
It was snatched away by Chris Martin. Martin, the length of the floor, takes on Mojo and lays it up and in, but it's not going to count. Mojo took one in the chin. That's an offensive charge.
That's a great step in by Mojo right there.
Joseph in transition coming, gets it to Garvey Young. Dribble drive into the lane, finishes with a finger roll left hand.
And that's one of the benefits of Garvey Young.
The inbound pass in the corner. He's trapped and he throws it away. And Marcus Blakely catches it on the near side. Blakely turns right to the rim and throws it down with a right-handed jam between two Stony Brook defenders.
And we'll thank you for that one as we trade dunks.
Blakely to the rim. No foul, but Evan Fjeld's got it. Plays it up and in. And he was fouled. Cats down by 8. 59-51, 5:38 left to go here in the contest. Garvey Young, near side wing, gets it to Blakely on the low block. Backing in his man, Goba. Or check that joiner, cleared him out, and then throws it down with the right hand.
And again, you know, that's the urgency that Vermont needs to have on a consistent basis. That's
for Nick Veer. Now to Joey Akui. Catamounts trailing with 20 to shoot. Long three-pointer, Joey Akui!
That's what we talked about. We needed a guard to come in and make the three. Joey Akui, a big shot right there.
Catamounts trail 61-56. They led by as many as 10 in the contest. They've trailed by as many as 10. Catamounts back in it. Lob pass, Blakely. Lays it up and in.
Good set right there. Called by Coach Lonergan.
Go right back into Marcus and see what happens from there.
2:45 as of right now. Catamounts down by 3 with the basketball. Top of the key for Maurice Joseph. Far side wing, Joey Akui. Akui looking inside for Marcus Blakely. He's got it low, far block. Puts it on the floor once, right back to Akui. Right back inside to Marcus. Spins to the left with a left-handed finish.
That's a really nice move going to his left and finishing with his left hand.
Brenton now with it. Minute 15 to go. Stony Brook by 1. They've got the ball in Brenton's hands, trying to free Dougher.
And Brenton playing like a point forward at the top of the key.
With the basketball, Elamine, little leaner, rejected by Blakely. Right into the hands of Veer, has it stolen away from behind by Martin. Good play by Martin.
Great.
15 to shoot, Martin's got the basketball. 37 seconds left to go in the game. Stony Brook's got a one-point lead. Martin spins in the lane, finishes with a left hand. What a great circus shot. Second one he's had. Stony Brook by 3. 30 seconds left to go in the contest. Garvey Young inside to Marcus Blakely, low block. Skips it to Akui. Fakes a man in the air. Step back three for the tie. Back of the rim, no good. Blakely battling for the rebound. Has it go out of bounds. And Stony Brook will take over with 17.8 seconds left to go. And Stony Brook has come into Patrick Gymnasium and stolen one from the Catamounts by a final of 65-60.
That was a disappointing loss. You know, I thought overall we give Stony Brook credit. They played a good game. I thought our Marcus and Evan played well, and Garvey had a good first half. But our guard play, it's back to like it was at the beginning of the year. Just not many assists, a lot of turnovers, and really poor shooting. It's hard to overcome. We're 2 for 16 from threes. All we've been working on this season is shooting, and even our best three-point shooter, I think, is 1 for his last 14 three-point attempts. So it's hard. We're trying to tell them we don't have to shoot threes. We're trying to pound the ball into Marcus and Evan. But guys are open, and you know they want to shoot threes, and they're just not going in. But remind me last year with the free throw shooting really hurt us. We left 12 points at least at the line. I don't know if any of them were one-on-one, so it was at least 12 points. So you add that up with 2 for 16 three-point shooting, bad foul shooting, and it's hard to win against a good team.